July 4th. We got the machine pressurized and we're filling them up like anything. No time flat.
Now you gotta get a punchy ball. Okay. That was the last one of this one.
Okay.
Filling up punchy ball.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the last one we need, so.
Yep, that's the last one.
Now we gotta do the punching balls.
Alrighty, I don't know what those are, so you have to do those.
Wait, try to pull the lights.
Peter, do it kind of close so they can see me fill it.
Hold on. Oh, you can see. Hang on. Raising the legs up. Earthquake!
Can't really see that.
Yeah, you can. Give you a film.
Oh, well, if you're manning it, you're gonna zoom up. Yeah.
No, I'm gonna. Okay.
Okay. Punch your ball.
Now, punch your ball. We have to probably put some more tape on it. Let's see.
First part of it's a mess. I didn't know how to.
No, it's okay. I just kind of gave
I put my head, my hand, my fingers over the
band.
Yeah.
Probably going to have to need a bigger. Let's see. Unless you go like this, okay. And kind of hold it.
When I had asthma real bad, I took one of those and blew it up.
So what kind of lettuce are we using? Renee
crossed them over.
Well, everything I'm putting
this
out
explodes.
And ignoring it, so I have to count.
You might want to...
I'll wait for 15 minutes. You're saying I'm bringing everything out.
This is the bigger.
Yeah, plug your ears in.
How far does he pump it up? About that?
Right,
that's good.
Are you doing it now?
We'll see.
No. I'm saying if it accidentally explodes,
it would just be a pop. It'd be a balloon pop.
Yeah, but it might.
You mean that one?
I mean, it's not going to explode, but you know.
If it pops.
Here's your earmuffs in case the balloon pops, not explodes. Okay, right there.
Okay.
That's so you don't have
that's
a pop
good.
Next to you.
He said right there.
Yeah.
Okay. Here, Mike.
I mean, I'm not anticipating it, but in case it does happen. Kathy told me your ears are sensitive, you know.
Get my hands wet.
Yeah, I got hearing aids on.
Oh, you do too.
What are hands?
I don't have hearing aids on.
Filmed up close, like my perspective close, yeah. So that way they could see it, like on the camera, you know.
Is that David's support?
Hi.
Oh, Mike. You don't look like David, though.
All right, Mike, it zoomed in.
I don't want to say version, like option.
Okay.
More options.
All right, ready to tie?
Yeah, this is,
hold on.
This is using, the EP560.
EP560.
Producing
93 liters a minute.
93 liters a minute. Here's a punching ball balloon. Can they see me okay?
Yeah.
Do you want three back here? Are you going to put that tight?
Yeah.
Okay. wants to blow them up. Because he has some other, we're going to just do this.
A big bee.
A little bigger.
Yeah.
And you see it kind of pop out the bottom a little bit.
Okay, listen. We'll be ready in just a minute. These take 45 seconds to pump up compared to used to do.
Well, they used to take 5 minutes.
It
used to
take 5 minutes, now 45 seconds.
Hey, Kathy, where's the other?
Oh, I did it again.
It slipped.
My hands are wet.
Yeah,
okay.
I'll get them.
I get that one okay.
That's the same one you released? Yeah, that's the same one.
It doesn't want to be
the
blown
red one out. Doesn't like you.
It doesn't want to be blown up and say no. You gonna start out with the big one?
Yeah, one big one and the small one.
Okay.
We're gonna do one big one first.
Okay, guys, we are going to start with one big one first. Okay,
how about right now, I think? You can cap the camera, you know. Ready, set,
you're gonna light it with a torch?
Hold on, Pete. Wait a second. We're going to put through that. Hold on, Pete. Pete, wait.
He can't hear you.
Here we go!
You're torching on the end.
One more.
Peter, you got a little flame on the end of that one.
Oh, flame.
Did that cover my ear?
Yeah, what? It'll be about 2 minutes.
2 minutes for the next one.
Wow, that one hurt, bro. I was just like...
Not all night.
You missed most of it.
So this is similar to what happened in Melvindale, you know, with that thing that blew up. Gas line.
Liquidy rubber.
Uh-huh.
That wasn't
possible.
Shocked how
we We have some bigger ones than that. Three of them. Getting them going out there now, the big boomers. Yeah. That's seeing them the rest of the neighborhood for a mile, time to go.
Yeah. Okay, is about ready? Yep, plug. Yep, he's plugging.
I'm putting earmuffs on. I want to push this one.
Don't want it to pop either.
All right.
Okay, ready.
Now, let's see how we can mount that big.
Uh-huh. Be a big, yeah.
So why do they want to do this? Is it really loud?
I don't know. It'll probably have a different sound.
I mean, I'm
your window shakes.
And I tell people we use
the whole house. You can see the inside.
This is so
I hope it doesn't break any window.
I'm afraid to that.
Try to get that stuff in my garden.
She's going home.
I know.
It's not going to hurt, especially over there. It's not going to hurt it at all.
Ready?
Yeah, it's taping.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's been rolling.
Okay.
Hasn't stopped. You're just going to have to cut and paste.
This is the 48-incher without being expanded.
This will probably take 5 minutes to blow up.
Yeah.
He's plugging.
He's plugging. This one is definitely plugged in here. He never
This is going to be a big...
So this should be similar to what we did at the church. It's a big whale.
This is 48 inches without being expanded.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Like right now? No.
Does it
in
look
a minute.
Like it's ready right now?
In about 2 minutes,
it
it'll
like,
be ready.
Does it look ready?
Why? Well, I don't know. It's hard to tell from here.
Oh.
What do you mean? You can't see?
Well, I don't know what the final thing's supposed to look like.
Round
a ball.
Ball. It should
it's
be floating
big
up
ball,
then 48
too. Inches.
I thought it was a that
whale
shark thing.
No.
No. No. That's. We haven't done that yet.
Okay. Is there anything on here that can fly?
No. There's no grabby things or nothing.
Yes, because that one shark thing has handles.
Yeah, that's
yeah.
That's when you tie the handles to the stick.
Yeah. Is that, that's like
just like you did at the church. You
yeah.
Tie them.
Guys, plug your ears when this one goes off. This is going to be really loud. This one's not
going to
float.
Okay. Get ready, guys.
Hold on. I'm trying to
hold your ears good.
Hold on. Peter, it's not in my ear yet.
Any glass shatters?
Do you want me to blow the horn?
Yeah, hold on.
Do you have earplugs in?
I'm going to get my earmuffs right now.
Okay.
I don't know.
It's a big one. Okay.
What?
Did a grenade go off?
That was huge.
Yeah.
We got.
Okay, here goes. Beach ball number two.
Let's time.
Well, I have the time on the camera now.
Yeah. You got the timer? Can you keep the time?
22 seconds so far, because I just started at new when you started the inflating. So whatever this is at, that's how long it takes to pump up. It's ready.
Hold on.
Okay, we're just going to stop the gas. Stopping the gas. It's okay.
I don't want
to. So hold on. Don't do it yet.
Ready. Horn. Knock the stand over.
Yeah.
Our last 48-inch balloon.
You ready?
You guys ready? I think die. All right, that's it.
That's it. Happy 4th of July.